We're testing cheap versus expensive quick grip clamps. For the first test, you can see that the expensive clamp just completely stops working while the cheap makes it all the way through. We also did a round 2 with apples, and here's what happened. Same results.
And cheap wins!